My bad. I just sent my text. Come on, we in Venice now. All gotta work together. Oh, here we go. The kick lives in the answer. He's down right around the 41 yard line. I believe that was number one right there. Stephen Walker, the second, he recovered right around the 41-yard line. It'll be a first and 10, Carson Coates.
Come on, man, DJ.
smoke kick up on each paddle right around the 30-yard line. He looked for something like, oh, he tailed up the middle of the he made something out of nothing. Next return about 13, 14 yard return. They were first and 10 now.
You know, we say when you get your hands and you don't
Once again, we just don't hand out participation trophies around here. You got to earn each and everything you see, just like that. We go down, fourth down, and long after the concentrate. He's gonna take his guy out. He picked it up and he said, oh, hello. Great tackle on the play, extra point, no good. Trying to make something out of nothing, ladies and gentlemen. You're trying to make it happen. That's what you call competing right there, ladies and gentlemen. That was fourth down. He was close, though. He might have came up about 2 yards short. Taylor going down, first and 10, LA Rams. Minutes 33 seconds left in the first half, ladies and gentlemen. LA Rams with a 25-point advantage. Hey, honey, the trash can right there behind the bitches. What about Chad Gruen? I got one on the box. Here we go now, third down for the Carson Coast. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, never mind the score, ladies and gentlemen. Sometimes it's not about winning or losing, it's definitely about how hard you play this game. And as long as you keep it all out there on that gridiron, that's all us parents and fans and coaches can ask for. That you go out there and you compete, son. You go out there, do your best, give it your all. You go out there and engage. You go out there and fight. And the main thing is to make sure you're out there having fun. And I can tell you one thing, that's exactly what both ball clubs are simplifying here this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Like we always say, you play with heart, you win with class, you lose with dignity. You leave it all out there on that gridiron. Here we go now, second down and long now for the Carson Coats. And feel for some logic. It looks like it was holding, ladies and gentlemen. It happened right around the 24-yard line. So that negates the nice run by number 5, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to walk on 10 yards from the spot of the And we got one guy squared off, face two to the right, two to the left. They hand it off again, one to number five. Uh-oh, he takes it up the right sideline. He's still on his feet. Oh, he's tackled right around the 11-yard line. I see you, young man. I see somebody still out there competing. I still see somebody out there engaging. Like I was saying earlier, ladies and gentlemen, a lot of college coaches, a lot of coaches like to see adversity in kids. What you going to do when you're down? What you do? How you going to act? How is your character? You got to love it, ladies and gentlemen. That's what we love this game of football, because it teaches life skills. Here we go now. First down. First and 10, balls at the 11-yard line now. Here is Ramirez at quarterback, the dangerous Ramirez. He's in the spread. Two to the right, two to the left, one in the backfield. He go with a quick hitch. He dump it off the nephew. That's Air Zion. That's number eight. Nice pickup on the play. He picked up about six on that play. Takes it inside the five to the 4-yard line. It'll pick up second down and about three. That's right, good up for the LA Ram Chillers once again. I heard y'all way over here, ladies. Good job. And the ladies put in that work too, like these young men. So once again, shout out to the Chickies and the cheer coaches. Here we go, Ramirez at shotgun. Oh, hold up, wait a minute. False start against the offense. I told you I got some of the best officials out here, ladies and gentlemen. Especially my white hat, Mr. X, ladies and gentlemen. He was doing college football yesterday. He made sure these young men hit the right, act the right, and tackle. Make sure all the coaches and kids are taught by the rules of football. Like we all, sports mistakes always come on and off the field, ladies and gentlemen.
236-0287. One more time, 236-0287.
All right, get up for that Rams, ladies and gentlemen, 50-50 draft. You're going to meet him right there by the entrance, ladies and gentlemen. They will be right there. And once again, your ticket number was 236-0287. You are a winner. And once again, thank you for participating in the 50-50 raffle, LA Rams Chili. Once again, that's that tough love we hear out around here.